How strong is Naruto without Kurama? This question might be irrelevant, seeing how he went from regular ninjas to space ninjas and androids. Upon further research, I think you'll be surprised what Naruto can do without the big red dog. Sage Mode. Let's get the obvious one out the way. Sage Mode is a massive amp to an already super strong base Naruto. Check it. In Shippuden, Naruto was clearly outmatched by anyone stronger than Kakashi, Itachi, Pain, Sasuke, every villain who mattered. Then he got Sage Mode. He was then able to overpower Pain. And if it wasn't for his time limit, he would have no-diffed him. In the last battle with Naruto and Sasuke, Sasuke absorbed all nine-tailed beasts to form fucking Megatron. And all Naruto had to do was gather nature energy to counter. Sage Mode OP. In base, Naruto was able to stick with Momoshiki for a bit, dispatch Boruto and Kawaki with their karma amps. He also easily parried Delta's attacks in the beginning of their fight. Seeing how strong he is without it lets me know he'll be somewhat relevant to these aliens slash cyborgs with Sage Mode, especially if he still has access to six paths in jutsu. But moving on, chakra natures. This section is more speculation. Naruto has use of all chakra natures. This ability was given to him by the Sage of Six Paths. Now that Naruto can't rely on Kurama, he'll have to show some type of versatility. In the anime, Naruto used earth style while sparring with Boruto. It was pretty sick. I'll make this part short, seeing how everyone in Boruto absorbs chakra in one way or another, so it might not matter, but it's something to note.
Tailed beasts.
Naruto still has a small piece of the other tailed beast within him, meaning he still has access to certain Keke Genkai. The main one I'm talking about is Boil Release, Unrivaled Strength. I spoke about this in a previous video, but I'm gonna say it again. Boil Release is OP. It increases the temperature of the user's chakra to a boil, causing the body to steam. The pressure from the steam is used to boost physical strength and the speed of the user. With it, Naruto is able to throw hands with Kaguya by himself. He also has Magna Release and Lava Release. The man is an absolute unit.
Ninja Tools.
Naruto has his arm that was created by this nigga, Katutsatsuke or some shit. This shit can absorb chakra just like Momoshiki did. It's not Naruto's power, but since we're fighting cyborgs and aliens and shit, I think this evens the playing field. Fuck them. In conclusion, Naruto is easily still the strongest non-alien slash cyborg in Boruto. Throwing that ninja tool arm along with his other abilities, and he should be able to assist in any upcoming battles in Boruto.